Hi, so you're interested in earning your AWS Certified Cloud Practitioner certification. In this video, I'm going to talk about what this certification is, why you might want to earn it, and what it actually takes to earn this valuable IT certification. Now, firstly, Amazon Web Services, AWS, is the premier cloud computing provider. They're the biggest on earth, and they provide IT services to businesses. These services are in the form of compute services, storage services, network, database, analytics, machine learning, and much, much more. And businesses love AWS because these services are managed for them and they only pay for what they use. Now, if your company is entering into the world of AWS or you're looking for a job in AWS, then the AWS Certified Cloud Practitioner certification is a great starting point. It's even good if you're not from a technical background. So you could be in one of many roles in a business that's not working directly with technology, but your company is utilizing AWS and you need to learn what it's all about. So if that's you, the Cloud Practitioner certification is going to help you to understand what AWS is, what benefits it provides to businesses, and you'll understand a bit about the pricing models and the various services that AWS offer. So how difficult is it to achieve the Cloud Practitioner certification? Well, the good news is that as a foundational level certification, there are no prerequisites and it really is achievable by anybody. Just make sure that you dedicate some time for study. I recommend at least 60 minutes a day, and then you can earn this certification in about 3 to 4 weeks. And we provide a study plan to help guide you through that process. The actual AWS exam is 65 questions long and you get 90 minutes. Now, the questions themselves are not too complex. They're not the difficult scenario style questions that you get in some of the other AWS exams. You can take the exam either in a testing center or from home, as long as you fulfill a few conditions. The pass mark is 700 points out of 1,000. Now, trust me, most of the questions really aren't too tricky. So if you go through our training process, you'll absolutely be ready. There's always a few tricky ones thrown in, but overall, most questions are quite straightforward, which makes it a relatively easy exam to pass. In terms of the cost, the exam is $100 US, and you can take the exam multiple times if you need to. Now, we're here to make sure that doesn't happen. We want to make sure that you pass your exam the very first time you take it. Now, our training courses are made up of video, practice tests, and then ebooks. The video courses will help you to learn the concepts, the theory of AWS, as well as actually taking you in and learning the concepts in a practical sense. So you'll have the opportunity to actually open a free tier account on AWS and learn how to create some simple implementations using the services that AWS provide. Now, the practice tests are there for a number of reasons. They're a great way to test your progress and check whether you're ready to go and sit the real exam. They're also a great learning tool, as you can learn from the answers and the explanations that you read. And then lastly, we have the ebooks, which are a collection of cheat sheets. So they're great for revision and especially for last minute cramming to make sure that you remember those key facts you're going to need on the exam day. So there are lots of resources here available for you to help you to earn your AWS certification. Now, I really hope that you do sign up and enroll in one of our courses. We're there to help you, and we really want to see you become successful, pass your exams, and find a rewarding career in IT working with AWS.